Minnesota Wild shorthanded. Schematics tonight.
It is a power ball, power play for the Canes as they get it going. And a one-timer right on. Rebound is there. Fleury makes the save as Coach Kiniemi got the stick blade to that. Played around for Aho. Dropped back for Slavin. Slavin shot. Redirected right on. Rebound. Pacioretty. Fleury with the save. And the follow-up opportunity was put off the side of the net by Pacioretty. Now Svechnikov with it. He tries to sidestep and does. Gets the puck out to Nations. Patience in. Oh, mercy! Marc-Andre Fleury just committed thievery. Thinking he had another marker this year, but Marc-Andre Fleury keeps us scoreless in the first. Created a turnover. Stahl will get to it. Plays it away from Kaprizov. Stahl puts a shot through it. It goes just wide of the net as he was looking to go to the short side on Fleury. Now out in front for Martinook, and he puts a shot right on him. Fleury holds the post. And by Zuccarello. Pacioretty, though, hangs onto it. Gets it to Burns. 2 seconds left in the power play. Svechnikov tries to go across for Pacioretty. Deflected away by Kaprizov. And Boldy in all alone out of the penalty box. And Anderson, who makes the save. Wild will just get this to center ice, and then Reeves looking to hit somebody. He'll lay in Depeche, but the Canes will take the puck. Martinook with it. He's got a lane, looking to send it across for Stahl, and it bounces off of his skate. Fleury keeps it out.
Timely. I mean, just a huge, huge save on that breakaway in the first period on Boldy. Hartman remains in the box with that 10-man misconduct, so just 11 forwards for Minnesota here for the first portion of this second period.
He'll try to run over Jesper Fast. Comes back to Goligoski. Clicks off the post. He hit the metal. Rebound chances there, but the Canes will clear.
Sure looked like it hit the right bar for the Hurricanes.
Chance for Foligno behind the net. Set up on front. And that chance is deflected away from Anderson on Gaudreau.
Minnesota has started to build a game here. So you have to make sure that crucial offensive blue line, you don't turn the puck over.
Pesci will get it to the side of the net. Aho sidesteps, stuff chance out in front. Fleury with the save, and the loose puck gets to Sam Steele. 5 minutes have elapsed here in the second period. Still looking for the first goal of this game between the Wild and Hurricanes. Now a chance for Minnesota out in front, and a huge save by Anderson on Greenway, who is all alone on a loose puck. Back for Boldy. Side of the net it goes for Zuccarello. He'll find Eriksson Ek. Back for Zuccarello. He'll charge. Sharp angle chance. And it's buried by Kaprizov on the rebound. And Minnesota, one for one on the power play, takes a 1-0 lead.
Threat with numbers. You know, Shea was very aware of the back door. Very aware. He had sealed it previously. Eriksson Ek does a good job filtering this puck. And it wasn't there prior. And Zuccarello finds just enough time and space to get it beyond his former Ranger teammate, Brady Shea.
Get the puck down low and fought for by Stasny. He'll get it to Svechnikov. The Canes take advantage of Fleury without a goal stick. And the Canes get it across. Here comes Burns. He'll back in. He scores! Carolina takes advantage of the Fleury miscue. Brent Burns, seventh of the year. And we're tied at one in Raleigh.
Kept a puck in, eventually takes advantage of no stick and ties the game. The former Minnesota first round pick, Brent Burns. He kept a puck in that I don't know if he would have stepped up like he did.
Well, Kiniemi to it. Set across and now cross corner for Nason. He'll get to it. He'll drop it back. Neatly played by Natchez. Now for Shea. Shea scores! On the power play! Brady Shea! A career high! Season and puts Carolina up 2-1.
Fanciness to it, but Shea suddenly gets in the middle, quick release, and what a net front from Steph Nason. And immediately Fleury was ticked at himself that he didn't locate this puck. But subtly, Brady improved his shooting angle, getting to the middle. Heck of an indirect front Natchez. He's got his head up the whole time. And Nason did a brilliant job.
Fleury drifts way wide out of the net. Good play by Zuccarello, though, to make sure Aho couldn't get to the puck in Minnesota. Transitions the other way. Now Eriksson Ek comes in. Anderson makes the save. Handled by Teravainen from Slavin. Up for Jesper Fast and Chatfield with it. Chatfield turns on the speed, gets it back to Teravainen. He scores! Shorthanded! The speed of Chatfield pushed back the defense, and Karalainen fires a pill, upper 90, 3-1 Carolina.
His God-given size, really good arm save, and Chatfield creates a 3-on-2 shorthanded. Karalainen with a beautiful quick release with lob to beat Fleury high to the blocker side.
Carolina after 40 minutes of play, but Chip Canes were in this position before. It was a one-goal lead. That was in Minnesota. We'll see if they can hang on to a two-goal lead as they'll cycle with it. Stop, spin, back for DeHaan. His low drive deflected by Svechnikov, but doesn't make it all the way through. As Addison got to it. Now Chatfield's drive, he scores! He said he just needed one. Now he's got five on the season. Where's he going? Jalen Chatfield.
Outstanding stopping and starting from Natchez. Puck retrieval from Svechnikov. Svechnikov draws two guys, creates time and space. Puts it into an area where Chatfield can just get it through. And after Natchez had made a good play on the wall, wins a box out, spinning around Gaudreau. I don't see anything challengeable there because he is just to 10 different sets of eyes. But a good goal on the ice. I know coaches received an email.
After review is determined, there's no goaltender interference. We have a good goal. Connor Kelly.
He'll send it across the ice. Jarvis with a shot, but it doesn't get through. Shea. Right back to Jarvis. Backhand pass for Shea. Shea on one leg. Gets it over to Jarvis. Now Natchez wide open. And he scores. Oh, point to the passer. Seth Jarvis sets it up, and Marty Natchez knocks it down. 18th of the year.
Ton of shooting deception. Before this from Kokaniemi, then from Shea, and then the seam pass with a ton of pace from Seth Jarvis to Natchez. And again a net front in a different type of way than Shea's power play goal. And because of that, Fleury was way late getting over.
Trying to roll this one past Goligoski. Gives Svechnikov a chance for a forecheck. Played around quickly. Stasny chops at it, but sent forward. Here's Boldy. Comes in on the backhand, and he'll score. After he didn't score, coming out of the box, he's given a nice feed. And Boldy gets Minnesota's second marker of the game, making this a 5-2 game.
Separation. And make that breakaway move with Jacob Slavin coming. Extremely hard thing to do. Boy, Doer make a great pass. He just put that puck to an area that Boldy could skate into it. And, I mean, how oftentimes do you see...
Boldy trying to wrist one. That's wide. The Kaprizov will track it down. Zuccarello out front for Erickson. Anderson makes the save. The side of the net for Hartman. Back to Gaudreau. Now Hartman, he's got some space. Little backhand flip chance. Anderson makes the save. Rebounds there. And Burns sends it all the way down on Fleury. And that's blocked up top. Excellent work by Martinuk. Another try. Stick blocked by Aho. Now a spinning chance by Hartman. Anderson with the save. Second chance. Anderson again with the save. 5 seconds left in this one. Tipped into the Hurricane zone. And time will expire. Carolina. Pretty impressive 5-2 victory here tonight over the Minnesota Wild.